गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू अबाउट मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ होल नंबर्स ऑन द नंबर लाइन बाय विच मेथड वी शो द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ टू होल नंबर्स शो ऑन द नंबर लाइन. I give you an example as 2 into 5 is equal to 10. Look here, 2 into 5 is equal to 10. Here 2 and 5 are whole number. It's during the multiplication we get the result 10. Then this multiplication of 2 whole number show on the number line. Then we will show of the numbers, the multiplication of two whole numbers on the number line. Before draw it, line. Two fives are 10. 10 times write dot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and so on. As needing, as right of the number. Here 2 into 5 show on the number line by which method we show. Here 2 is the step and 5 is the number of time. 2 is the step and 5 is the number of time by which 2 moves toward the right side by this number of time. Okay, student. Here we move from 0 to 2, taking step of 2, thus move right side 5 times. Okay, here 2 step 1 and 2 step. By this step we move towards the right side 5 times. Okay, then thus we show it step 2, 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, 5 step. Okay, then we go, thus we go on 10 number. Okay, 10 is the result, the multiplication of 2 whole number 2 and 5. Okay, here we show step 2 and number of time 5, we get 10. Thus the multiplication of 2 whole number show on the number line. Okay, student. Here two steps. Okay, two step and five is the number of time. Okay, student. After this, I give you second example as 3 × 4 is equal to 12. So on the number line, on the number line. Okay, student, look here, solution for this. Here drawn in number of line 0, 3, 4 is 12, there's 12 time right number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and so on. As write the number in the right side. Okay, student, look here. Here we see that 3 is step and 4 is the number of time by which 3 moves toward the right side. Okay? Thus, we take 3 step and move 4 times toward the right side. Okay, then taking step of 3, after this 4 times move toward the right side. Third time, first time, second time, third time, and four time. Okay, 3 step. Okay, thus we go on 12 numbers. Here 12 is the result, the multiplication of two whole numbers. Okay, here 3 is the step and 4 is the number of time by which 3 moves right, move toward the right side. Okay, student, and go on 12. Thus we show of the multiplication of whole numbers, so on the number line by this method. Okay, 3 × 4 is equal to 12. Okay, student, after this, then these types of given questions you solve or show on this basis. Okay, student, after this, next topic I will teach you tomorrow. Okay, student, thank all of you.